Thank you and congratulations on taking the first step of getting your children's book published. I know a lot of you have watched the late night TV commercials saying, hey, send us your manuscript, we'll help you get your book published. Well, let me tell you, they will get your book published. UPS will come with 30 boxes of books ready to go into your garage. What they won't do is help you market. They won't help you get into the distribution channels that you need to get into. And what you want is to get your book into the hands of children in school libraries, public libraries, and to see your book on the bookstore shelves. Many of you might think, hey, I can just self-publish. I can go onto Amazon.com, put my book up there, or even work with a local publisher in town. Well, unfortunately, your book will never be found because it'll be with thousands of other books on Amazon.com. And if you do self-publish, there's no way for librarians and bookstore buyers to find you. You may not be in the distribution channels that you need to be if you want your book available in these different formats. And there's a reason why. The librarians don't have time to look through all of the materials. They rely on certain sources and certain companies to bring them quality materials, because these are books that go into the hands of children. Librarians and the bookstore purchasers are not terrible people. They just need to have a place to find your book where the book is vetted so that they know it's a quality book, that they know that the material is okay and that it's appropriate for children. So they need a way of screening the materials before they purchase. That's where I can help. Hi, I'm Carrie Nelson, and I am here to help you. I can take you from a children's writer to becoming a published children's book author. I have been in the business for over 28 years, worked for the major publishers and wholesalers in this country, and have put over $38 million worth of children's books into school libraries, public libraries, and bookstores. I can show you the secrets that no one's talking about, the little known ways of getting your books in front of librarians, in front of acquisition people that no one wants to tell you because I would have no job. I would be fired. That's the truth. Okay, sign up for my course and I will share with you everything you need to know to get your book published.